first project, which is a CC one, is on about yourself. And well, okay, there are a few facts to tell about your strong few facts, which will be your strong points and your weak points. Your strong points are your storytelling. I think you can improve on that, and you have a good future on that, because you took out this one specific example and elaborated on that for the audience, and it was really nice, and it grabbed lots of attention from the audience. And on the other side, you had a nice start, but according to, like, normally when Toastmasters start, there's a thing called hook, where you blast it out on the audience to grab the attention at the very first time. I think you did justice for that as your first time, but you can improve on that. Maybe you can ask a question from the audience, or maybe use a quote, inspirational quote, and grab the attention from the audience. And then when the audience give you attention, you can go on with the flow from body to the start, body and then. And on your speech, your start and body actually had a flow, but after the body, there was a quick jump for the conclusion. Maybe because you ran out of time, or maybe because you ran out of facts. I'm not quite sure. But on the other side, which is a plus point, the humor. Humor inside your speech was really nice. I got most of the things, and also, for a fact, I know all of the facts are true, because I have experienced them with you, and it was really nice. And also, here specifically they ask, please comment on speaker's use of notes. You did not use any notes in CC1, and that's quite remarkable, because most of the time people tend to have this strange fright, or maybe lack of practice, they tend to use notes, but you didn't. That was plus one. And I think you're quite comfortable on stage, but along with your CC career, you will learn new things to be done on the stage, more to improve on your speech. And I wish you very best on your CC1, and also the CCs to come.